Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can read ASCII value from user and you can print its corresponding character. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through this link, that is youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. You can download my Android app, that is TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Now I am going to implement a code with the help of C programming in front of you that will demonstrate you how you can read an ASCII value from user and you can print its corresponding character. For that purpose, I am including a header file stdio.h, then main function. Inside main, I am declaring a integer variable, that is n. Then inside printf, a message, enter ASCII value. This message will be displayed on console. Then user will be entering an ASCII value. So to receive that ASCII value, I have implemented this scanf. Now the ASCII value is available inside n variable. To print its corresponding or equivalent character, I am implementing printf. So it will display character is and to print corresponding character I have used this %c format specifier. So you can see integer variable n is displayed with the help of this %c. So whenever you want to display a character with respect to an ASCII value, you can use %c format specifier. So this integer value will be converted into corresponding character. Then return 0. Now I am executing this code. You can see it is asking for an ASCII value. I am entering 65. 65 is the ASCII value of capital A. So I am pressing enter key. You can see the corresponding character is capital A. So friends, with the help of this simple demonstration, I hope you have understood how you can find out a character for a particular ASCII value that is entered by the user. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow my YouTube channel through this link, that is youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. Thank you for watching this video.